Well, we put the Gila heat resistant film on the window. We had this window that we didn't order enough for, and we were going to test to see if it was working. And here, got 95. That's with the film on it. 94, 93, 95. This is without the film on it. With the film, 95. Without the film, 89. So you tell me, doesn't seem like it works very well. Waste of money and time.